Hi, I'm Tom Hoppen, Application Specialist. Our customers have told us that measuring long cables installed in very large systems can be challenging. Keysight's FieldFox analyzer now offers the industry's most comprehensive cable test suite. Today I'll show you how to accurately measure the loss of very long installed cables using FieldFox. Until now, there's not been a good solution for measuring cables installed in large platforms. Very long cables can be lossy, requiring high levels of dynamic range. Reaching both ends of an installed cable can be difficult, if not impossible, and existing measurement solutions are slow. Before FieldFox, the solutions for measuring very long cables were vector network analyzers using single port measurements that require a two-way trip down the cable, which also reduces dynamic range, or a scalar network analyzer with a remote sensor, which is slow. FieldFox now offers IRTA capability to quickly, easily, and accurately measure the loss of long cables with unprecedented dynamic range. Here's the setup. The configuration uses two FieldFox units, one as a source and the other as a receiver. They're synchronized in sweep. Loss accuracy of 0.5 dB is typical. Dynamic range of up to 108 dB is typical. Here we see loss through a long cable measured with IRTA. You can see that it sweeps from 30 kHz to 12 GHz in 526 milliseconds. You've just seen an innovative way to measure long, lossy in-situ cables with high accuracy and dynamic range. Best of all, FieldFox has much more capability. Keysight's FieldFox analyzer now offers industry's most comprehensive cable test suite. Learn more with Keysight's application note, Advanced Cable Testing Using FieldFox Analyzers. Thank you for watching.